A Fox News alert. There was a White House intruder last night. President Trump, a short time ago, speaking with the media about it. Listen in.
Any comment on the Secret
Service did a fantastic job last night. I appreciate it. Secret Service did a fantastic job. It was a troubled person.
The intruder was stopped just outside the front fencing with a backpack, nothing in it. He has been arrested and is apparently suffering from some sort of mental disturbance.